What's going on, y'all? Welcome back to the Cigar Ralphie. And I had a chance to lay out a little bit. I know y'all don't care, but some water had seeped in over there. That's where I had my lights and my cameras and stuff, and I was filming that way. But then some water seeped in. I didn't want to fry and die, so you know what I'm saying. Today we're gonna listen to a classic. I haven't seen this video in so long, so it's not really a reaction as in I'm watching it brand new. To me, it's another one of those hip-hop classics, and this song is special to me just because I remember that feeling I got the first day I heard it. And I'll tell you the story about the first day I heard it after we hear the song. So let's go ahead and watch a video from the Wu-Tang Clan, specifically from Tikal himself, Bring the Pain.
Basically, I came to bring the pain, hardcore from the brain. Let's go inside my astral plane. Find out my mental, based on instrumental. Record, hey, so I can write monumental methods. I'm not the king, but this is decaf. I stick it for the cream. Check it, just how deep can get. Deep as the abyss, and brothers is mad fish. Accept it. In your cross color, coach, you crossed over. Think I totally crossed out and crisscrossed. Who the boss? Get tossed to the side, and on the dark side of the force. Of course, it's the method. Man from the Wu-Tang Clan, I'll be hectic and coming for the head piece, protected. Two tears in a bucket, on the rugged, busting at me, bro. Now what's it? Style like it's buck wow. Method man on pulling out valves. I'm sick, insane, crazy, driving Miss Daisy. Out of fucking mind, now what got mine? I'm swayed. Is it real, son? Is it really real, son? Let me know it's real, son. If it's really real, something I can feel, son. Load it up and kill one. If it's really real.
I think he's one of the illest, especially of the Wu-Tang. That's why they brought him out first. They brought Method Man out first. If you do the history of the Wu-Tang, first song to come out was called Method Man. This was from his debut album, his solo album, Tikal. He was the first one with a solo album.
When I was a little stereo, stereo, I listened to some champion. I always wonder when I was number one. Now you listen to the dog, let the dog answer.
I'm the gunner in the old Wild West.
Quick on the draw with my hands on the floor. 9-3-11 with the bucket rhymes the law. Check it cause I think not when this hip hop like proper. Run me the proof while I'm drinking 90 proof.
Hot vodka.
No OJ.
No straw.
When you give it to me, yeah,
give it to me raw.
I burn. And when you drink, absolute straight, it burns. But nothing in my chest here's a burn. I don't need a chemical blow to pull up. All I need is chemical bank to pay the rough.
It's still grimy. With the fangs, that's when it came out with the fangs. I had the fangs.
Is it real, son? Is it really real, son? Let me know it's real, son. If it's really real, something I can feel, son. Load it up and kill one. Want it broad deal, son. If it's really real.
Y'all don't got nothing like that right now. Nothing. Don't even play yourselves. Don't even play yourself. There's nothing like that. First time I ever heard this song. I remember my man was like, yo, did you hear that new Tikal? I said, nah, I didn't hear that. I haven't heard it yet. The radio in my house didn't work. It was broken. And I remember it was the day it came out. So I was like, all right, I'll hear it. When I hear it, whatever, you know, I didn't think nothing. On my way to school in the morning, I was walking to the bus stop, and there was this dude that I knew from around the way. I gave him dabs. Oh, what's up? So he's like, what's up? Whatever. We're waiting for the bus. Yo, he hit play on that boombox thing. When I first heard that, if you hear it, you probably didn't hear it here, but in the original song, there's like a doom, 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 doom. Just that, just hearing that, I was like it just hit, like it kind of, it was like I said something's gonna come out of that boombox right now. That's I don't know. It's it's kind of suspect, you know what I'm saying? Have my heart going already, like, I, you know, and then back in the day, you know, I was like 15, I think, you know what I'm saying? I thought I was cool. I was all fatigued out, you know, with the fatigues, with the Timbs, without the laces, you know, with the laces open. And I was like, when he came in with, I came to bring the pain, hardcore from the brain. I was like, yo, son, what is that? He's like, yo, that's that new Tikal. He didn't even call it Method Man. He said, that's that new Tikal. He was like, yeah, that's that new Bring the Pain from his new album. I was like, yo, he was in the bus playing that. Yo, the people in the bus were like, just looking out the window, just... I was like, yo, this is serious. I didn't even go to school the whole day. I ain't gonna lie. Ma, if you're watching this, I'm sorry. I went half the day because when I got to school, mad people had their Walkman on, little Sony Walkman back. Remember those old Walkman from the 90s with the metal, the little metal. If you had money, you had Sony. If you didn't, like I did, then you had Kobe's, the little Kobe ones. My man let me hear that tape. I was like, yo, let me hold the tape so I could dub it. He was like, nah, man. Nah, because he was afraid I wasn't going to return it. Yo, I went home. I got some money. I think I asked my mom for money or something. And I went and bought the single. Because back in the day, the single used to come in a sleeve. A little sleeve. And it would have the song, the acapella, and the instrumental. Man, I was playing the hell out of that thing, man. I was playing the hell. Yo, we played the shit out of that out on the block. Like, for like, I think like a month. We'll play other songs. You know what I'm saying? But we played Bring the Pain. And then, of course, the whole album came out, which the whole album was hot. You know, but Bring the Pain. I think Bring the Pain is what made me join the Army. I don't know. I feel like I got to do something big. You know what I mean? Like, man, I miss stuff like this, man. Miss that shit, man. They don't play that anymore. Now it's all that whatever mumble stuff. Don't forget to like, subscribe, y'all. Follow me on social media. And I'll see y'all on the next smoke.